the energy currently has me like needing to lay down. Super swirly things happening in the air. Ooh, but I had really just wanted to say that I'm standing up for America and I'm standing up for our president, like first and foremost, because I don't understand how anybody sees how far we've descended into fucking chaos and we still working against each other. Like, even if you didn't like the president right now, now's a good fucking time to get your life and support your country and the leadership in it and pray for them to do their very best. All this whining crap, which I really, can't believe I'm still seeing with all the freaking nasty, disgusting, pedo freaking shit that's being demolished because of our current leadership. And that should be like enough on its own to love President Trump and what he's doing. But the things he's doing for the economy and the way he's like making sure the people are taken care of in so many different ways. I'm just so confused as to why anybody is still like to the point of anger. We ain't gotta agree, but let's just talk real shit. I ain't never seen nobody do the shit he doing. Never. And you haven't either. And for you to be so adamant because he ain't like motherfuckers who've been in there 40 years. Who ain't did shit for us is weird to me. Like, motherfucker John Lewis was in Congress for how many years? And look at black people still fucking complaining, talking about he a hero. You can't be a fucking hero if you've been in a position for a long fucking time and your people are still fucked. So let's cut it out. Let's call, not call motherfuckers long timers heroes. Let's call them long timers. And let's question why they really ain't here no more. Anyway, I didn't make this video for none of this. I really just wanted to say I support President Trump, and damn, the energy is heavy today. Like, this transmitter has to relax because I'm pretty sure I'm be shooting out energy later and, releasing some real toxic shit that people are still.